We are going to add a form here that will help us to update social networks. Create social network model. Add required columns on social networks table. Define fillable array on social network model. Run PHP artisan migrate command. As you can see, social networks table has been added to database. Inside this helpers file, we are going to add a function that will return social networks data. When there are data founded into social networks table, return them. Otherwise, insert default values into social networks table and return them. We need to display social networks data inside this form input fields. When page refreshed, no changes in this form. But in the database, we see new inserted data into social networks table. So, we are going to add update social networks method inside admin settings live wire component class. Let's test. As you can see, social networks have been successfully updated. See you in next video.